band. We need to record a single
with our band. I mean, we're just bigger than One Direction. Am I right or am I right?
I'm glad you brought up One Direction. You guys have an awesome episode coming up on iCarly. What was it like working with those guys?
They all smell great.
Oh.
They're all super nice. They're really cool. They're laid back. They're fun. They're professional. And I'm wearing a gum wrapper ring.
And that's amazing. It's probably good luck charm.
Somebody just gave it to me. Nick Australia just gave it to me.
That's incredible. I love that. You're nominated. What are you going to do if you win? Or shall I say when you win?
I'm going to give a bomb speech, and it's going to be the best thing ever. No, I hope I win. I think that'd be awesome. And I thank you to all my fans who have voted for me. Regardless.
And you have your own project in development with Nickelodeon. Break it down, girl.
Okay, Mr. Dan Schneider, who created and executive produced every one of the best Nickelodeon shows ever, is creating and executive producing my new show. I can't wait. I'm so excited to be working with him. And we're starting production shortly after this season of iCarly. I'm so pumped. You don't
Can
even
you
know.
Tell us anything about it, plot-wise?
Here's the thing. I know nothing about it. I don't know my character. I don't know the concept. But I'm like, I'm in. Dan's in. Nickelodeon's in. Are you kidding me? Of course I'm in.
Okay, I know the live show's starting. Last question. Do you know what's in slime?
Vanilla pudding. I don't. That's not in it at all.
Tasty.
It tastes disgusting, actually.
Save me a bite.
But it feels great. So that's all that matters. Feels right.
It's so good to see you.
Good to see you too. Yeah.